ortho and para substitution. The electrophilic bromination of methyl benzene is considerably faster than the bromination of benzene itself. Your statement is very good. Bromination hai, methyl benzene liya humne, yahan par toluene, bromination kiya, you see, we got the ortho bromo toluene, we got the para bromo toluene, and the meta bromo toluene is negligible, less than 1%. So that is why it is giving you the ortho para product. Correct. Now see the difference. Why you are getting 60% of the para bromo toluene and only 30% of the ortho? Because of the steric factor. But bromo is a bulkier element. So that is why it is giving you the lesser, because of the steric factor. And the para having more room is formed more. Same picture is given here for this reaction. The transition state, now very important. Think of mechanistic, in a mechanistic way. How you are getting ortho and para and not meta. The transition state for the addition at the ortho, meta and para position account for the differences in regioselectivity. Now this is the condition when you are making the ortho substitution. The arenium ion form, ye aapka pi electrons given here, and that is why the electron, this electrophile, incoming electrophile at the ortho position. Now, this will obtain the positive charge, carbocation. The pi electrons here will migrate this way, double bond ho gaya, yahan pe positive charge aa gaya. And then, this electrons here are given to this electron deficient carbon, and the carbocation is formed here. Right? Ye dhyan rakhiyega. This is a very important, significant resonance contributor. Maine TVS banaya hai. Now, re-explain the term. Now, you have the toluene where the attack is at para position. This way. Yahan pe positive charge, the electron yahan donate huye, ye aapka carbocation ban gaya. Again, this is gone this way, and you have this kind of a resonance structures. Now, when you look at this, these two, where the carbocation is at this position also, which is considered to be the tertiary carbocation, more stable, you all know this. Secondly, if you see, because of this positive charge on this carbon atom, which is directly attached to the methyl group in the toluene, because of this plus I effect, that will diminish the positivity of the carbon atom. और जैसे जैसे आप चार्ज का ट्रांसफर को पोलैरिटी को कम करेंगे स्टेबिलिटी सेकेंड इफेक्ट. इसलिए इन ऑर्थो एंड पैरा अटैक द ट्रांजिशन स्टेट इज स्टेबलाइज्ड बाय रेजोनेंस फ्रॉम हैविंग द पॉजिटिव चार्ज ऑन द टर्शियरी कार्बन एटम. नाउ व्हेन यू कंसीडर द केस ऑफ मेटा सब्स्टिट्यूशन इन द केस ऑफ टोल्यूमी मेटा पे लगा दिया. Yeah, but up see there are only three possible resonating structures. None of the structures has the positive charge on this carbon atom. All of them are secondary carbocation which are generated. And jo plus I effect because of the methyl group tha, that is also not there. Jo sabse strong wala jo humara contributor ban raha tha, arenium ion ka, that is not possible in this case when it is meta. That is why it is not obtained. In meta attack, all the resonance form of the transition state place the positive charge on the secondary carbon. Ortho and para isomers are often not obtained in equal amounts because of the steric factors, primarily due to steric factor. Para product often predominate over the ortho